this Grand Lake Bass Hunter. I'm gonna tie up a pheasant tail, but with a new twist. Alright, y'all know what a pheasant tail nymph is. You have tail, pheasant tail for the tail, pheasant tail fibers for the body, some type of oval tinsel or gold or copper wire. Then the excess of the pheasant tail that you wrap around, use as put dubbing and use as a as a wing case. But I'll show y'all the new twist here in a minute. Right now, I went ahead and built up a thread bump. See, basically, this is gonna be the bottom of the fly. The hook's gonna be turned upside down. So basically, this will be the bottom. Tail's gonna be sticking up in the air. Alright. Already got two pheasant tail fibers, and I'm gonna stick them, measure how far I want to go with it. And start making a loose wrap, then tighten it down. And the excess fiber here, don't even worry about that. We're gonna make it part of the body. We're gonna build the body. For my ribbing, I'm going to use a oval tinsel, silver. now we're gonna get the pheasant tail. I'm gonna take a big chunk out of the middle section. We want these long fibers. We got that secured. And this excess right here, if you can see, the excess right here, we're going to cut that off. We don't want that. Then we wrap down. Now, oh shit. Now, here's the twist. I'm using realistic nymph legs from Jason Sweden. And you can order these legs from Bass Pro. Now we're going to take the ribbing. The oval ribbing. From the excess off. Flip it over. Now we got, you can see the legs there. We got a big gap right there. So what I'm gonna do is how I'm gonna fill that gap. I'm gonna use rabbit dubbing. But I'll come back to that here in a minute. I'll show you how. All right, I'm back. I got the rabbit dubbing right here. Where I use small mounts. Oh, well, hold on. First, let's add a wing case. Or let's flip this sucker. And we're gonna get a long mount of pheasant tail fibers. Let's start dubbing. Now we're gonna bring our wing case back over. It's gonna be an awful big wing case. Tie it down. We'll tie it on it. Not done yet. We got one more thing to add. Bead chain eyes. And I like them nice and bulky. Man. Half hitch or wet finish. Add a drop of super glue and we're done. And there's the pheasant tail with a twist. See the legs, but it's nice and buggy. How I like them, nice and buggy. Y'all could probably tie perfect ones. Me, I really don't care about tying perfect to fish. It don't matter if it's perfect or ugly as hell. Alright, this is Grand Lake Bass Hunter. Signing off. Bye-bye. Tight lines, everybody.